Tomorrow we are going to open our cinemas, all the four cinemas. Tomorrow we'll be opening with Dean Regalia and Symphony. Friday, Saturday we are going to open with Katak, and Sunday with Bhavani BMC. Now there are COVID protocol that we are following right now for the guest safety. So in terms of box office, for example, we are not giving any physical ticket. The tickets will be issued only through your mobile, where a guest who wants to come and enjoy a movie has to buy a ticket. And through SMS, we will be transmitting four different links. The first link will talk about your QR code. Second will show you the way to the cinema auditorium. Third will be for your food and beverage ordering and the menu. And fourth will be your invoice. Now, once this is done, the guest enters the cinema hall, and with the COVID protocols, wherein our security team will be taking the temperature. The temperature has to be on the limited permissible limits. Post that, he has to come inside the cinema and then sanitize his hands. After sanitization is over, they will be allowed to enter the cinema hall. Inside the cinema hall, as we have been allowed to open the cinema with 50% occupancy, that means 50% capacity of the sitting, so various seats have been checkered. So you can only sit, leaving another seat beside, which is a part of the government protocols. Now, after in between both the shows, there will be fumigation and fogging being done, and our housekeeping team are continuously going to disinfect all the touch points, be it railings, be it knobs, be it door handles or whatsoever, on a very regular intervals. So these are the basic protocols that we are mentioning, we are all maintaining, and definitely in our food counters, in our box office, we have shown physical distancing, stickering on the floor, so the guest can always maintain that physical distance and take us forward.